between the communist Sandinistas.
Thank you. that the leaders review the truth. The United States is eager to endorse Spain as a democracy. In many ways, this country is the embodiment of the kind of business-oriented economy so highly praised by President Reagan. With low production costs, healthy government incentives, high-tech companies by the score have been locating here. It's a Mr. Reagan. Yesterday, thousands of protesters in Madrid and Barcelona demonstrated their opposition to the Reagan state visit. U.S. officials are expecting criticism of their Central America policy here. However, they are hopeful that Prime Minister Gonzalez will be able to sway public opinion and win next year's referendum on whether Spain
Mr. President, why are the Spanish telling you about your policies in Nicaragua? Mr. President, what will you talk about in your meetings?
We have quite an agenda.
Can you give us some idea what it is?
Thank you very much.